storm, it rocked the city to its core. And that tornado, it was rated an EF3 tornado. Recovery efforts are still underway, but throughout the devastation, Columbus remains strong. Our Tyler Hull was out in the community today with one group who took part in a day of service.
It's been a wonderful experience just being able to help people and see lives be restored back better than hopefully than before the storm.
Coming together and rebuilding together. Over the past year, the city has been coming out of the rubble and coming back better and stronger. Saturday was a day of service to clean up more of what was left behind last year's twister. Nicole Klingscales is the board president for the Community Recovery of Lowndes County, and she says this weekend brings back a lot of raw emotions.
So today is our day of service. We call it a day of service, but we also wanted to commemorate the lives that were lost and those that were affected by this tornado 1 year ago. And it's also a day of celebration for all the work that we've done as a community to recover from that storm.
The community saw different groups, organizations, churches, and volunteers come together to lend a helping hand.
It has been the most rewarding experience, I'll be honest with you, because when that storm hit, many of us didn't know what to do. We just knew we wanted to be of service. And so just beginning to do that work on the ground carried over into this organization.
Klingscales says she's happy to be in the friendly city, and over the last year, the people of the community have defined what it means living in Columbus.
We just thank the community. We really do. We thank the love and support that the community has shown every since February 23rd and even up till now, a year later. We're just thankful for all the work that we've done as a collective body.
Reporting in Columbus, Tyler Hall, WCBI News.
Volunteers started picking up and they walked along the tornado's path.